I'm going to be singing Have You Ever Really Loved a Woman, Bryan Adams.
Difficult title.
It's an amazing song, lyrically, musically. So tell me, have you ever really? I think it has all the elements of a great love song. Loved a
woman. I felt that he was singing from here and not from here. Of course, with somebody like Andrea, he's always singing from here. He knows just how to do that just right.
You probably haven't sung much classical in your life.
No, sir, I have not.
When we were making the record with Andrea, he recorded one of the songs laying down.
I thought they were joking.
Being tried.
They weren't.
Well, I can't do that.
Well, try it.
Okay.
Go ahead.
That was kind of awkward for me, you know, to lay on the floor. It actually came out better. It forced me to use more of my diaphragm than my throat. So it's kind of cool to learn, you know, a new technique.
Thanks,
that
man.
Was a new experience.
Chris sings great. If he delivers the performance of his life, he'll do amazing.
To really love a woman, understand her, you gotta know her deep inside. Hear every thought, see every dream, and give her wings what she wants to fly. And when you find yourself lying helpless in her arms, you know.
A very, very good choice of song, and it was a great performance. Very sexy song.
And we wrap it up on a high note. To vote for Chris, you can call 1-866-IDOLS-06, 1-866-436-5706, or 1-866-IDOLS-12, 1-866-436-5712. Singular Wireless, you can text the word VOTE to 5706. Now, we're about to open the lines. Remember,